Good morning. Welcome back to Mombasa.
Mombasa.
Punta kami dito sa old town ng Mombasa. Last day na namin ni Caroline dito sa Mombasa. Babalik na kami mamayang gabi to Nairobi. And before heading back to Nairobi, we need to visit the places and sites here in Mombasa. We will go and see the Fort Jesus, the old town, and we'll do some walking tour. Okay, and with me, Ali and Ali's friend. Okay? Fort Jesus, built by the Portuguese, and ewan ko, ikaw alam mo history. Mag-google na lang ako. I-google ko na lang yung Fort Jesus na yan. Titignan ko na lang dito sa labas. I don't need to go inside. Sorry?
You know why they call this Fort Jesus?
Because it is for Jesus.
Because Portuguese, they were Christian.
Yeah.
And the shape of the fort is like a cross.
Yeah.
Or like a human body.
Mm-hmm.
Moto. Moto. When they even took a part of our faith.
Ay, ang ganda ng view.
You're originally from which country?
I'm from the Philippines.
Philippines.
Yeah.
So, in your right arm, ile ni kichwa, left arm, tunnel. Iko na nyanyi. Come on, sala.
May bigyan ko yun.
Iyo. It's Pukwa, when the Arab took over the fort, they increased the height, but the original is from the rock.
From the rock only?
Rock. They come from the rock.
Oh. So yung Fort Jesus is malaking stone siya na kinarve carve para maging parang castle. Tapos the Arab took over the place and they increased the height of the wall and the fort itself. Yung ito. Yan yung original na wall niya. Tapos yun nga sabi ni Kuya, in-increase na lang nila yung wall pag took over nung Arabs noon. So ang Fort Jesus is malapit lang siya sa seaside. Tapos may mga kwan doon, parang may mga canyon. Ayan. Tapos ayan, may mga Kenyan na naglalaro ng football sa area. Ayan siya. Fort Jesus. Tapos ayun, may magandang place doon. Sa seaside siya. So, ayan. Punta tayo doon sa gawi doon. Tingnan natin yung place. John?
Juan.
Johnny Kamau.
Johnny Kamau. Omar.
Ay, Kamau.
Johnny Kamau. Tingnan mo yung mga kanya na luma.
So this one, Portuguese.
Portuguese,
this
bro. This one,
Scotland.
This is from Scotland?
Yes. This is
Portuguese. Scottish and Portuguese. Makababa. Can I go down there?
No, we are going this way.
Yung Fort Jesus sa likod ko.
So, this is a British club.
British club.
This one here. It was built 1897.
Okay. May British club dito.
1893.
So, we can take photo there? British Club. Nandito ang British Club sa left side. Yes. Yeah. I know, I'm not taking photo.
Okay, come here.
I mean,
video?
No.
Private members only. Not allowed to go inside. Do we have a better view here of Forks? Yeah.
Okay. Video here.
Seaside, seaside view. Sobrang hangin. So from here, makita nyo yun yung Fort Jesus sa likod ko. Kita na siya. Tapos meron siyang dagat na maganda. Super lamig ng view.
Malakas ng tubig.
Carol! So after ng Fort Jesus, naglalakad kami dito sa Old Town, Mombasa. Makikita nyo sa mga structures dito, merong ng Portuguese influence, British and Arab influence. So, iba-iba na yung mga designs ng mga building dito sa Old Town nila. Dahil sa mga iba't ibang bansang nagpunta na dito sa Kenya. So, here, this is what they call Vasco da Gama Street. So, may mga hotels dito.
And that is the oldest mosque.
Kainan, parlor. And they have the oldest mosque here as well. May papakita ko sa inyo. Puntahan natin. Pwede rin bumili ng mga souvenirs pala dito. Parang Cali Crisologo sa Ilocos. One week. Mombasa. Then yung old mosque nila dito. Tapos tignan nyo yung mga kan dito. Yung wall. May mga parang Cali Crisologo nga, old town siya. Marhaba.
Siya pa pero ta.
Mombasa, small island siya.
Mombasa is the island.
Yeah, I know, small island. In between.
Yeah, in the Filipino.
Yeah, it's composed of more than 7,000 islands.
Oh!
Maganda rin dito sa Port Honey.
This is where we come for lunch.
We'll come here for lunch.
So we'll have lunch here later.
Yeah.
Diyan. So mag-ikot-ikot muna kami eh. Then babalik kami dito mamaya. Huh? Lakad-lakad. So karamihan ng mga nasa karamihan na taga dito sa Mombasa is mga Arabs, mga Muslim. So usually hindi nila inaalaw minsan mag-video or mag-kumuha ng pictures.
Yeah.
So andito yung old post office nila.
This
is the old post office. See?
John, don't take a picture over there.
Yeah.
Take a picture for you.
Yeah.
Don't take a picture.
No. Kasi sabihan ako nung tour guide na wag daw ako mag-picture doon kasi bawal. So dito lang ako magkukuha ng picture sa area na to. Yun yung pinaka-kuan nila, old post office nila. What is this one? Fish market?
Hey, yeah. You want to take a picture of
this?
This
is fish market.
You want to take a picture of the boat?
Yeah.
Come.
Ito yung fish market nila. Pasokin nga natin. Tingnan natin kung ano sa loob. Parang fish market lang sa Bahrain. Pero wala mas. Wala nang tinda. Siguro kasi late na. Magbuka na 11 or 12 na.
Kabayan!
Kabayan! May kabayan dito. See, may maganda dito, oh.
This is the old port.
Yeah. They still use the boat?
Yes.
May boat dun, no? So, andito ako sa may fish market nila. Wala na masyadong tindang fish. Because it's already too late, no?
Yeah, too late.
If in the morning, there's a lot of fish here, yeah? Ayun, super late na nga, late na kasi kaming dumating. So, wala nang kwan. Wala nang masyadong fish. Yeah.